The first bike we tried was the Rocky Mountain Vertex 90. Now this is definitely a cross-country bike. It's a carbon hardtail, full of carbon parts, and incredibly light. Climbing is unbelievable on this bike. It's super fast going uphill. When it comes back down, it's still got confidence, but boy, lots of fun. As for components, the Vertex 90 has a full SRAM XO kit on it and a RockShox SID front fork with a lockout. That means you can lock everything down on the way up. It'll make things climb even better. Our only complaint with the Vertex 90 was that there really should be a stock chainstay protector. There's nothing worse than coming back down a hill and hearing the chain slapping up against your beautiful carbon frame. That's an easy fix, however, and certainly won't stop anybody from buying this bike. It will be available just before Christmas with a retail price of around $5,800.